number is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. These rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen. Are destroyed, and I traced the source of the trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster. break the ammo, too. End. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in. Synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. trace the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out.
Tower's origin.
Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. Safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it. Amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mind Bender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, a pocket dimension in the Hive's Ascendant Plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive. Thank you.
crossbow.
Cade. I want to think Cade can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
Thank you. He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position. Decoys. Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
Next to Cage!
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.